Taplo or a plo is a farm tool for loosening or turning the soil before sowing seed or planting. Plows were traditionally drawn by oxen and horses, but in the modern farms are drawn by tractors. A plow may have a wooden, iron, or steel frame with a blade attached to cut and loosen the soil. It has been fundamental to farming for most of history. The earliest plow had no wheels, such as plow was known to the Romans as an aratrum. The prime purpose of plowing is to turn over the uppermost soil, bringing fresh nutrients to the surface, while burying weeds and crop remains to decay. Trenches cut by the plow are called furrows. In modern use, a plow field is normally left to dry and then harrowed before planting. Plowing and cultivating soil evens the content of the upper 12 to 25 centimeters layer of soil where most plant feeder roots grow. Plows were initially powered by humans, but the use of farm animals was considerably more efficient. The earliest animals worked were oxen. Later, horses and mules and carabao were used in many areas. With the Industrial Revolution came the possibility of steam engines to pull plows. These in return were surpassed by internal combustion powered tractor in the early 20th century. Use of traditional plow has decreased in some areas threatened by soil damage and erosion. Used instead is shallower plowing or other less invasive conservative tillage. The basic parts of the modern plows are beam. Hitch. Vertical regulator. The chisel or fore shear. The share. And last is the moldboard.